Welcome then to the United Arab Emirates. Our F2 drivers are on the grid and we're moments away from lights out for the start of the Formula 2 Abu Dhabi race. after all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.